Hora, hora. Hora, hora. Hora.
When the sky comes falling, even when the sun don't shine, I got faith in you and I, so put your pretty little hand in.
Am I better than everyone?
No, no!
Son of a fuck!
Alright, name an anime waifu you fantasize about. You said Haku. Survey says... Name an anime character that you trust your 8-year-old son with. You said Hisoka. Survey says... What is the best romance world to live in? You said Zendaya's toilet seat. Survey says... What is the best anime genre? You said boys touching each other. Survey says... What is the best anime quote? You said Deku's a sassy baka. Survey says... Ding ding ding.
Kachan. Kachan. The fuck up out there before I punch you in your shit, scary ass boy. Oh god, you scary pussy ass boy. Fuck.
You said how I got your address? Don't even worry about that, bro. Just.
Tsuyori Kumin senpai! Tsukiatte kudasai!
Yellow tape around his body.
Since no one asked, top 5 anime relationships coming in hot and coming in sweaty. At number 5, we have Ryuji X Taiga. She was a sun deer and fell for a useless son of a bitch. What can we say? Coming in at number 4, Kirito and Asuna. Definition of a damsel in distress. Not only had to be safe but from one but two games, with a really weird creep in one of them. Coming in at number 3, Kaori X Kusei. This anime killed me just like it killed one of them. What can I say? Coming in at number 2, Shiro X Sora. Controversial man, but I fucking ship it. And at number 1, we have Nasa and Tsukasa. I mean, shit. They both have space-related names. She's the moon, and he's the fucking rocket going up to the moon in more ways than one.
What the I'm sorry for my language. What the F is this?
Yo, everyone on TikTok be flexing with their new flashy cars. I think it's about time we show some love for the high-mileage troopers. I'm gonna start off the trend. Who's got me beat? Duet this video if you have over 100,000 miles. High-mileage cars and trucks unite.
Yo. Shower time.
Shabba dibu. Shabba dabba gooba like a meebu.
Meebu.
Labba labba. Labba da babba. Labba rub labba grabba labba.
No.
And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait to hit him with the snare and the bass. Where in the face this fucking world? Better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my venom.
No, no!
Son of a fuck!
That's the difference between me and you. Because while you were sitting around, waiting, doing nish, I was out making moves.
Hey, want to listen to some tunes?
Bye.
You lost me at North. Guys, I don't even know where the fucking heads are. You know the heads in the mountain with the president? Like the Hokage heads, you know? I don't even know where the fucking American Hokages are. Where the fuck are the American Hokages? Where? In what state? Tell me. I genuinely don't know. South Dakota? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Damn, you fine as hell. Hey, yo, think I can get you enough?
Are you serious, my brother?
Know who's in this car, yo, but bro, I'm just on my way to work. Somebody got a Jujutsu Kaisen license plate, bro. Y'all already know the deal. Y'all hit. Hey,
now that's what make me upset. When I'm upset, I kidnap his nigga victim. I hit that snatchies, bitch. Gimme him.
I'm fucking sick of it.
Full Metal Alchemist.
Full Metal Alchemist.
Just smoking a function, Barbie's cutting, screaming out tally, they don't even know what it means. Don't miss if you have that shotgun, but two in a body is not enough.
Nah, I wouldn't mess with him, man.
For what?
Look, man, look at what we doing, okay? We is robbing the place, okay? This dude right here, he's just standing there like nothing's going on, okay? He's chilling, all right? That's a whole anime protagonist. I wouldn't mess with him. No, I'm telling you. Look at the way he's sitting right now. He gonna end up killing you, and then I'ma have to run. I'm not gonna be able to get away. He gonna catch me because they're overpowered, and I'ma get killed. This look like the pilot episode to his anime. I'm telling you, we should not be doing this.
Man, you watch some of them Japanese cartoons. I'm gonna go beat them up.
What? No, why would you put the money in the bank?
Kimi wa kokoni kirubakata wanakata.
He did. Hey, what's this guy talking about?
Gangsta, yeah. Blood, yeah. Shoot 'em, kill 'em, robber, yeah. For now.
Fifth graders Drew Tanjiro from Demon Slayer.
I number one. We got Bing. Number two, we got Heat. Number three, we got Heat. Number four, we got Beat. Number five.
She gon' fuck me and suck me, it's night night. And she know I got something she might like. Take her home and I beat it, fight night. I'm a big bitch, I'm far from a.
And it goes a little something like.
Oh, how can you